know they gotta chill. I pull out the tool, I might pop for real. I've been running bad like I got the steel.
What's going down, Clutch Squad?
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy, Dub.
It's your boy, Ross.
And we are in the
Clutch A.
Hey, back at you, ladies and gentlemen, with another video, you feel me?
So, Caleb City just dropped this video, like, today, actually, when we're recording this. So, I got the notification. I was like, yo, since we're already recording, let's check it out.
Why not?
Villains with trash reasons on why they are evil. I know this is going to be funny, because villains, they don't, a lot of times, they don't have no real reason. Other than something bad maybe happened or whatever.
I dropped my shoe.
And then I knew that the world was an evil place and it had to be taken care of.
Why you ain't just pick it up and put it on?
No, that is not my responsibility. So you all must die with no shoes on.
What?
That it makes no sense, but that's how it be, bro.
But nah, the homie be putting in work, bro. It's super hilarious. So it never takes us more than a second thought to check out a Caleb City track. So I mean a video. So make sure y'all supporting, subscribing, liking, all that good stuff. And let's get into this month.
Try not to laugh. As always.
Come on, let's go. Let's go. Drop the money, Regal. You don't have to do this. Just drop the money. Now look the other way.
They do be doing that in the movies.
You know I can't do that, Bill.
What happened to you, man? I knew you. I knew both of you. You guys will never hurt innocent people. Those people aren't innocent. You think the banks we've been stealing from are ran by innocent people? No. You see, that's the issue with all of this. The higher-ups don't tell you enforcers anything, do they? What are you trying to say?
I thought so. Every bank I've been taken from has been ran by scamming, money laundering murderers. The same people that ruthlessly murdered my parents in front of me.
What? The same people that put my family into poverty. My city into poverty. Wanna know what else they did? They tortured me to death, revived me, only to torture me to death again. The people running this bank, they drowned me in a pool when I was six. Weight tied to my body. I had to drink my way out to survive. They went through my Amazon account and canceled all my pre-orders.
They did what? Hell no!
Okay, listen. I understand how you must feel right now. But this is not the way to go about it, man. What about the employees? They got nothing to do with this. What about them?
They're helping the enemy! As far as I'm concerned, they're just as guilty.
Lewis. Lewis, man. Look, you've always been the more logical one. I know you've been thinking about it. Convince him. He drops the bag, we all go home. It's that simple. And I'll look the other way. No. I promise.
No, I agree.
Lewis. Back in middle school, they always used to pick on me, make fun of me. And even in high school, they used to make fun of my hair.
We still talking about the bank owners, right?
No. I'm talking about the people that used to make fun of me back in school. Don't do this. You shot people! You who shot people? For what? Because they called you names back in school?
I mean...
What?
Yeah, I mean, no, like, not specifically them, no. But
how could you justify that?
Look, I'm out for revenge. I'm just like you.
What? No! No, we're nothing alike. That's not revenge. What you do is a random act of violence. I have a target. Do you even remember the names of the people that bullied you?
Damn!
I don't even know who you are now. I don't know him. When I told you about all the bank stuff, you said you want revenge on the owners too.
No, you told me about all the plans and I was like, okay, yeah, I want revenge too. But I wasn't talking about them specifically.
Oh, you're out of your mind.
Look, both of you, I'm sorry about your past, all right?
Man, but your apology right now. He's psychotic.
You mean it? I mean it. There's still time to stop all this. I'm sorry. It's okay.
That's it. You just want an apology?
Actually, I'm done. I'm done. Take me to jail. Take me to jail.
Oh my god, dog.
Boys say no, he's psychotic. He's. Oh my god. Bro,
Caleb City, bro.
He don't miss, bro.
He does not miss.
Oh my god.
Oh,
he said no. He's like, he said you kill people in there. You killed innocent people.
This is your brain when you enjoy night's sleep on a Nectar mattress.
That was funny, bro. Caleb City once again never misses. He always on point with
always
these,
come through, man.
With these skits, bro. So.
always comes through, man. And makes us laugh. Again, man, he be putting in a lot of work, bro.
Yeah, he does.
It's really dope to see how consistent he is, mm-hmm. and how everything maintains a good level of energy. And all of them still funny.
Facts.
That's rare. You know what I'm saying? So make sure y'all run up them likes, man.
Mm-hmm.
Run them up, man. Support. Hit post noty. Go watch our old Caleb City, whatever you want to do. But make sure you subscribing and following us. The link to the original video is down below. So make sure you go to that mug. Follow Caleb City if you haven't already, man. Go support the homie and everything that he's doing and all his endeavors.
Facts. That's it, man.
We made it through. So let us know if you did as well. Can't wait till we do the next one.
Facts.
This one was hilarious as hell. But nah, we love you guys, man. Make sure y'all stay safe out there in them COVID streets. And never forget, in the clutch.
Already.
I've been through this, been through that, reminiscing on my past. I found bliss in the way that I carry on my back. Let my soul sing my song, it goes ooh na 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 na. I still rose from all my lows. I say ooh na 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 na.